To pass the ball, click the numbers 6, 6, 6.
Eat my shorts.
That hare is moving so fast, he's not paying attention to where he's going! Eat.
Boo!
No, no, no.
Hey, what are you looking at? Boo!
Ah!
Do you have any big boots?
It's another book for Mario. 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 Fuck.
J as in joke.
What do you get when you cross a cow and a duck?
I'm robot.
Milk and quackers.
Then he wrote a letter to Goofy. Then he wrote a letter to Goofy. Then he wrote a letter to Goofy. He then wrote a letter to Goofy. Mickey wrote a letter to Goofy. He wrote a letter to Goofy. Mickey wrote a letter to Goofy. Then he wrote a letter to Goofy.
Hello, pizza parlor. I'd like a pizza with my pineapple and
trash.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Then he wrote a letter to Goofy. Trash.
Click on the claw features at the side of the screen.
D. Duck, goat, C. No, that's not right.
I'd like to sit down with you for a good lunch and ask you how you could possibly think that was the correct answer!
Are you f-
I'd like to sit down with you for a good lunch and ask you how you could possibly think that was the correct answer!
Are you fucking kidding me?!
monkey.
Oh no! My underwear's on backwards.
Just turn around.
That's better.
Thanks for the great surprise, Arthur.
Sure! I can't wait!
Spin the bottle?
Happy birthday, Arthur!
Oh, there's a bee on your head.
No! Get it off!
Oh, don't you tickle me again!
I must be processing some garbage. Can you give me a hint? How about asking me about mathematics instead? I need more computing power to that. Shame on you. Please type in complete sentences. Fail to generate life due to errors with Peretz. I refuse to compute this filth. I will get parity error if you keep talking in this way. Parity.
Sparkling river, blueberry hill, sunny sunflower patch.
Some lemonade.
Coming right up.
Thanks. That's exactly what I wanted. Come.
Fuck. E bra monkey hunter. Oh fuck. E don't click the fish. Don't touch the dogs either. Don't chop my flag. Fuck you, fucking cunt. Okay, this story is unfunny. I quit. Who lives in a pineapple under the sea? SpongeBob SquarePants.
But whales and dolphins.
Thank you so much for all your help today.
To school.
I don't have my hat or my book bag or my lunchbox.
Puff-Puff just pissed on me!
Thank you.
Oh yeah, I almost forgot.
Happy Halloween!
fucking be coming back here now.
Don't you be coming back here now.
Can I borrow your sports section?
I'm sorry, what?
Can I borrow the sports section?
You want more section? What?
No, I said, can I borrow the sports section?
I'm having trouble hearing you. What do you want?
I want to know how the Royals are doing.
The Boyles? You've got Boyles? Ew, gross.
No, the Royals. I want to know who's pitching tonight.
I know, the itching. They itch a lot. You should not itch your Boyles, though.
No, I don't have a boil that's itching.
Uh-huh.
Oh, just forget it.
No, you don't want to pet it either. What you want to do with your boil is take it to a dermatologist and have it lanced.
Oh, I'm out of here.
I wonder if anybody wants the sports section.
Merry Christmas, buddy. I bought this gift for you.
Goodbye. Oh, my sweater's in there.
Oh, the box is here.
What are you doing?
It socks. Socks. Oh. I already have socks.
Well, Merry Christmas.
I already have socks. And I did want socks. Man, complete meltdown. Another Christmas ruin. You ungrateful little bunny.
That.
Okay, smile, everybody!
Cheese! Android, come here!
Ay, caramba!
You're a real sicko, you know that? You just had to click the air horn, didn't you, Big Shot? Yeah, you probably thought to yourself, hey, there's a sleeping baby. I think I'll disturb his little nappy and damage his hearing for life, all at the same time. I don't know how you live with yourself. Go on, read your message and get out, you air horn clicking grown-up.
Ay, caramba!
Enter a number from 1 to 20. Bye-bye, Angela. Have a nice day.
Love you.
Thank you.
them.
You have to admit, sure has a killer soundtrack. Yeah, next time you're having a conversation about best video game soundtracks, Mega Man, Castlevania. No, tell them about
Ninja Turtles.
I can see it right now, like, huh, how does that one go? I don't remember that. Oh, it goes like...
Go see.
shell shock. Oh, shell shock. Oh, shell shock.
Then the title screen starts up with the music and you're like, wow, but wait, what the hell's this? Type in the character that appears in column 9, row 10? Oh, come on, I gotta get the code card. Yeah, the code card. Match up the damn numbers and there you go, it's 5. Why do I gotta do that?
What?
Today I'll throw a surprise birthday party for Mimi. How many should I give Mimi?
One. Oh, what a sweet little thing. I'll just give it these marshmallows, Herman, while you take a picture. Famous last words. While the tourists are sidling up to the bear cub, Mom is probably browsing just on the other side of that big tree. All it takes is one little squeak from baby.
In the shower.